Ubisoft? More like Boobisoft. Okay, that doesn't sound like a negative thing. Howdy, folks. How are y'all doing? My name is Reese, and welcome back to our Assassin's Creed Valhalla Let's Play adventure, where, my gosh, I have to go through so much rigmarole to get this game to launch on Linux, okay? I'm not asking for a native port here, Ubisoft, all right? I understand this game existed before the Steam Deck did, so I haven't tried Mirage, maybe it's better, but I have to jump through hoops to get this game to launch on Linux. And what I see a lot of stupid community managers, like uninformed, ill-advised, ignorant, borderline stupid community managers say when people ask for Linux support is that there's so many Linux versions, we just can't support it for 1% of our audience. It's more than that now, okay? All right, Linux now makes up at least 2% of Steam users. Also, it's not that complicated. You don't have to make a different binary for every version. And then also, all I'm asking for is Proton support, okay? If Square Enix, in their announcement for Final Fantasy VII Crisis Core Reunion, can say that they went through the effort in their announcement to make sure it was Steam Deck compatible, which did not mean making a native Linux port, they just made sure it ran with Proton, I feel like you, Ubisoft, can do the same moving forward, okay? Now, I have no doubt that the wonderful people at Valve, as well as the community who helped contribute to these projects, will continue to increase compatibility with your older library to where maybe we get to a point where I don't have to try to launch the game three times before it opens. But for future games going forward, I expect you to do the bare minimum, okay, to make sure that people who don't want to run Microsoft's data collection operating system, more like data collection operation system, am I right, on their computers will be able to still buy your games, give you money, I've paid for this game, and still play it, okay? This is a rant. We're opening up with a rant.